Hi there, RetroTurtle5 here, it's another video. Today it's going to be YouTuber made me do it. Like I said, I was going to do this once a month last year, but it kicked off pretty good, but I failed to follow through. Other things got in the way. So, this one, YouTuber made me do it, is dedicated to a good friend, John Norsey, and Sam Triple or Firestar. Okay, YouTuber made me do it is this Dragon Ball. Yes, I've actually started to collect more anime. One or two pieces, but it's not since I met John and Sam that's actually really opened my eyes to anime and the real importance and the real beauty of it. Thing is with anime, you either love it or you hate it. And if you want to start off, you start off with something good. Something that's proven. And something that's fun. Like Dragon Ball, One Piece, Bleach, Naruto, Sailor Moon. But when I was young, I didn't know the difference between American animation and anime. I just thought that they were cartoons. Not until I was like in my like 20s that I started to realise that these cartoons are different, they're a lot better, they're a lot more fun, the stories are a lot more engaging in anime. There's actually lots and lots of stories to be told, like Digimon. They have a 52 episode arc, each series. Nearly 60 to finish it off. But in Digimon Season 1 and 2, it was two connecting stories. Dragon Ball and anime are really fun to watch. I have been watching Dragon Ball Season 1, the Saiyan Saga, quite a lot. Because I started a new job, and I had things to pay off, I've decided to, I am going to get more anime. And John, if you're watching this, give me some suggestions after, really good suggestions. I'm probably going to get Bleach, One Piece, but that's very hard to find. I want Digimon and probably Pokemon seasons if they still do them. YouTuber made me do it. It's on manga. The current trend last year is because someone watched this. Is to pass it on to the next person to see if we can get this ball part rolling. My nominated choice is to do the next YouTuber made me do it would be someone who actually I know that watches mine. be Richard. Bristol Yeti, I have volunteered you to do the next YouTuber Made Me Do It. Till all of one, be good, take care of yourselves. Enjoy your coffee. Bye.